In a vertical blind system, these are the vanes, slats, or blades. And this is where the slats hook in. On my left side, you'll see the hook that the blade rests on. There it is. The vanes themselves have slots at the top, and these are the ones that go into the hook. So during installation, it's pretty simple. Just get this aligned, slide it up, and then let it hang. And during removal, just push it up and to the side, and you're done.